The community is showing love and support for the family of 14-year-old Jupiter Paulson, who died due to her injuries from a brutal assault on Friday.
While her family and the community grieve her death, a part of her will live on. People gathered outside the Sanford Hospital this morning as the organ donation flag was raised by her family. Valley News Team's Aaron Walling brings us this story.
I wish I could dock the trees and plants to give them growth. And I wish I could make the rivers flow more.
The flag is raised and emotions ran high as the community deals with the senseless death of 14-year-old Jupiter Paulson. The flag raised by her father represents her life-saving organ donation.
It means the world to me that part of her is going to be out in the world saving lives. And to be able to share that with somebody, to be able to help somebody, she would have loved that. She would have wanted that. And so her wishes are also my wishes.
But Jupiter's mom tells us if it weren't for the actions of the sanitation worker that found Jupiter Friday morning, then there might not have been a chance to save any of her organs. She says that man not only called for help when she saw Jupiter being assaulted, but got out of his vehicle and performed CPR.
If he hadn't, she wouldn't even have been able to donate. He gave her extra life. We were able to see her right after it happened and talk to her, and he gave us a little more time.
Today, her family is picking up the pieces, trying to make sense of what happened and how to move forward.
She could walk into a room, and if you were not feeling good, it was, "Mom, Mom, Mom, Mama, Mama, Mom," until I would smile. And then she would smile and she would go, "I love you."
Her presence, because me and her share a room, and just her being there was the most amazing thing. Like, I know I'm not alone. She was always right next to me.
Jupiter leaves behind many siblings, none closer than her big sister, Phoenix.
She was always my buddy for everything. She would be the first person I'd want to talk to. She was my rock.
While the flag was being raised, Jupiter's poem called Rain was played out. She wrote, "I wish I was the rain so I could be free. Free to be whoever I wanted and free to being wherever I went." Her father said it best when it came to his little girl. She was an old soul. In Fargo, Air Walling, Valley News Live.
A walk of honor for Jupiter will be held at Sanford Hospital, and a public memorial is also in the works.